I'm going to show you how we plant in a bio-intensive rains bed. We make bio-intensive rains bed because we believe that digging the soil is not a good practice every year. So we raise the bed by double digging system, which you can refer to my video in my YouTube channel, how we make the bio-intensive rains bed. And after digging, we raise up the bed with compost and the topsoil and some biochar. And now it is planting time. With the rains, now we are planting. So today I'm going to show you how we plant king chili plants. These are the hottest chilies. And in this 3 feet by 6 feet bed, we will put 5 king chili plants. So this is high density planting, because with the double digging system, we are allowing the beautiful roots of the plant to go down so that they don't compete with each other. And it is totally of microorganisms which will support a high density planting. So I'm going to show you how we do this. One in this end, just remove the compost and just put the plant gently there. And again here, we plant the second one. Now in the center, now these two, and now here center. Gradually we do square planting, but here we practice hexagonal, so that we can facilitate more plants. So we put the third one in the center, and then we plant the fourth one here. And the fifth one here. And after planting, now my job is to collect some dry leaves and just mulch this area near the plant. So I will just mulch it here, covering. Mulching is covering the soil, because we do in a good forest, so we don't use water for irrigation. So we have to conserve the water, and this will become compost again for the plants to grow. So I'll put the dry leaves like this. Now my 5 king chili plants are planted in this bio-intensive rains bed. I have space here, so I will throw some coriander seeds. I can grow some peas, which will again fix the nitrogen and also give us peas. So we can grow a small food forest in a very small area. And economically, this is very profitable, because in this small space, I'm putting 5 king chili plants. One king chili, if it gives me 2 kgs per season, so I'll get 10 kgs. If I sell it at 300 rupees, even wholesale, of this very high value chili, it's coming to be 3000 from 1 3x6 18 square feet bed. So if I have 10 out of 10, I can be sustainable farmer. So organic, natural, climate friendly, not using the soil which belongs to our kids, not tilling it, but making the soil more better for them, because I'm just growing food above the ground with a bio-intensive rains bed. So please practice this at home, grow your own food, eat healthy, stay healthy, and be happy.